Hi, I'm Momita, and today I'm going to gift you the light language of releasing limiting beliefs. Using this light language, you can loosen up any poor self-worth, fear of failure, self-doubts, and feeling that you're not good enough. Archangel Metatron and I teamed up to create this light language activation. Those who are new to my channel, I'm an angel born. I am a vocal channeler and a self-mastery coach. And if you want to align with the golden earth frequency and to experience emotional healing and self-mastery, then you have come to the right place. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. There are a few steps to get ready to receive this light language. The first step is open-mindedness. If you don't know what light language is, it's a language of the soul. It is not supposed to be understood by the physical mind. Your soul will understand what to do. It activates certain DNAs within you, and you will experience lightness, relaxation, and a certain changes in your behavior and a positive emotional state. You can listen to it as many times as you want, and there is no upper limit to it. However, do not listen to it while driving, cooking, or doing any kind of activity. The best time to listen is before you are going to sleep. So make sure your arms and legs are uncrossed. Otherwise, this energy is going to bounce back and come back to me. Keep an open mind and simply enjoy. Now I'm going to channel Archangel Metatron, who's going to guide you to experience this. Enjoy. So begin to prepare for the light language activation. It is meant to loosen up any limiting beliefs, negative emotions, and trauma stuck in your body. However, remember that if you are not noticing significant changes in your behavior after listening to this light language at least 5 to 6 times, you may need additional help, and you can contact this channel, this person. Information is given in the description. You can connect with her, the coach, and release your limiting beliefs directly, because that would be more specific and targeted to your problems. Remember, this light language activation is meant to be like a general purpose medicine working on primarily poor self-worth, fear of failure, perfectionism, and to some extent, your procrastination that arises due to perfectionism. I want you to pause this video and note down any feelings of poor self-esteem, self-doubt, not feeling that you are good enough, constantly wondering if you can ever achieve the things that you have always planned or designed to, and things like that. Write down the things you are procrastinating on. Write down anything that makes you feel that you're not going to succeed, whether you'll be able to make it, because that is fear of failure manifested. So this light language is meant to work on those issues. You can listen to it at least 5 times to get the full benefits. Remember, trying to not analyze the words, simply listen to it. You can let your mind wander. You can even go to sleep by listening to it. Make sure not to engage in any activity and notice the changes in your body. Keep your arms and legs open and enjoy. In between, I might ask you to follow my instructions to some extent. So you can look at the screen for the words if you are not able to understand the words. So now, relax your body. Allow us to bring the universal energies and dissipate it to you. Relax your body. receptive. Thank your higher self, your angels, your spirit guides to bring you to this video, because this is no coincidence that you're watching it, to present this in a way that will benefit you for your highest good. Thank them. Be in a state of gratitude and reception. Be receptive to the energies that we are going to activate now. Do not try to analyze or interpret, simply listen. If you find this funny, do laugh, because laughter raises the vibration and allows the absorption of the light language activation easier. So, we are going to begin now. Rave sare saba she ra she ara she ra la she ra she ara va she ya ge zi ya vo zi ya chi ya so va le she ya va re ya so va e ya yo va she le va she ya she ya va re she ya ve ya re so va va re te sha re va she ya yo va re ma sha o va ka la va le Rea Sheva Leva Resha Leva Resha Ravale Rea Resha Leva Resha Reva Resha Ravale Rea Shova Behi Hiya No He Deha O Eya O O Wa Dova Sheya Rova O Sheya O O Wa Le Sha Vare O Vae Sheya Yo Sheya Ye Dova Eya Veya Lehe Jovare Eo we ja ve a le o je va re Eo le a je va e o je va le Now we urge you to complete this activation by repeating these words with us. I release all negative beliefs, traumas, negative emotions, any fragmentations, any lurking spirits, any external negative energies, any unseen forces or connection that does not belong to me and causes my poor self-worth, my poor self-esteem and self-doubt. I release. Notice what you feel in your body. Are you feeling a release or a relief, or are you experiencing anxiety? If you are experiencing anxiety, then there are many more layers this belief resides in. So we urge you to rewind the portion and re-listen to this specific light language again, which is specific to self-worth. Listen to it 3 times. By the 3rd time, you'll start feeling the relief. If you're already feeling relieved, you can continue to the next activation that will work on your fear of failure. Take deep belly breaths, slow, relaxing belly breaths. Relax your body. And put your fingers in this mudra, these 3 fingers in this specific mudra, and do this motion while you are listening to the next activation. Do not forget to continue doing this motion. Once the light language is finished, you can stop doing it. Continue doing this motion while listening We are going to begin the light language activation now. Roso rase gale javare, rosa regavele, savare jovelare, savale jove, se ave ose, avale, tove rosa ve govea, so rose ave, avale, so parasea, piave, ose, avare, covalesha, 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 re, savareyase doveyare davele doveyaseya. Now you can stop doing the hand motion and notice what you feel in your body. Are you feeling relaxed? Are you feeling discomfort or anxiety? If you are feeling discomfort or anxiety, then this is working and it is unearthing more layers that needs to be peeled. So listen to this specific one three more times to complete the release. Then you will find relief. You don't have to listen to the first activation, simply listening to this one would be enough if you started feeling the anxiety after listening to this one. Feel the activation in your body. Notice changes in your thoughts, emotions, and we urge you to notice changes in your behavior in the upcoming days when you have listened to both the activation for at least 5 times or more. You will notice some changes. We urge you to share the changes in the comments to encourage others to receive healing of your self-worth in this manner and to align with the highest frequency. Remember, all procrastination originates from fear of failure or inner conflict. So this channel has been instructed to create more videos to give you step-by-step instructions on how to overcome those. We invite you to join the Ascension program co-created by us and this channel. All the beings at this channels have agreed to assist in raising the vibration of your collective. And if you wish to live a happier life, more in alignment with your values and who you are, living your purpose, living in synchrony and harmony with yourself, with nature and everyone around you, to make decisions and choices that is for your highest good, to become your higher self on earth, then we highly encourage you to join our Ascension program, the link to which is given in the description. More details will be shared by the channel in the upcoming sessions, where this program will contain many self-guided methods to help you with your daily challenges that stop you to experience your full spirituality. Plus, there are going to be channelings, and you can also ask your questions to us in group channeling events. There are going to be many more goodies you can check out in the description. So, with this, we'd like to wish you all the best and a very good day.